The government of the Democratic Republic of the Congo announced today that a new outbreak of Ebola virus disease has been detected near the city of Mbandaka in Equator province. The announcement follows a complex Ebola outbreak in eastern DRC, which seems to be in its final phase. The new one is on the other side of DRC, western DRC. WHO will continue supporting DRC in tackling Ebola, as well as responding to COVID-19 and the world's largest measles outbreak.